So during activism, I talked with a young man who said that he could totally understand abortion if the mother's health was in danger, if she had been raped, or even just as an alternative to unsafe, illegal abortion. I said, whoa, let's talk about all of those things, but separately. So one by one, we went through all our arguments. It ended up being this great conversation that ended with him saying, wow, that totally makes sense to me. I completely agree with you. Abortion is always wrong.